Bailey, how does it feel to get caught in the middle of Charlotte Flair and Becky Lynch, especially after you got attacked by Charlotte Flair after your match?
I'm so sick of everything being about Charlotte and Becky. And I respect both of them. We've been through so much together. But when I was on Raw, all I saw on Tuesday nights was Becky and Charlotte. And on Raw. And at WrestleMania. This is not about Becky. It's not about Charlotte. I came to SmackDown Live for a fresh start and to become the champion I've always known I can be. And to show the whole world that I'm the best. And I'm going to climb that ladder at Money in the Bank, and I'm going to grab that contract, and I'm going to cash in to become the Raw or SmackDown Live Women's Champion. And there's nothing that Becky or Charlotte or anybody on the SmackDown Live roster or anybody else in that match can do about it.
Thank you. Good luck.